that. Oh, I don't have any vines, so I can't make. Don't see anybody over there yet. We're hoping they come from anywhere on this island right here. Anywhere from the south to the northwest. Well, it's not an island, but this side of the water. They're not freaking out over there. Over there. There he is. Two of them. Got some room. I need vines. Gonna make trebuchet would be fantastic. Actually, 4 processed leather. We got 2 made already. I think I've got 2 more rabbit. We need to make a trap machine. I need more vines and leaves to make rope. The nails I can make, the wire I can make, chain I can make, ingots I have. So we need to go get trees. We need trees and we need bushes. I think part of the problem is you only get 1 plank from 1 log. I think that needs to change. You need to take, you know, when you get 1 log, you get like 5 plank, you know, or 2 or 3 plank, something like that. And try to hit 3. That's right, boys. Come get some. Disappointed. Is that all you guys got? I know, I'm a big talker on my trap base here. There we go. Yeah, bring more. Let's go. Go. Wow. Made it past the guillotine and the compressor. You're a big talker. yeah. Make some... I make one rope. Oh, I can make processed leather. Couple of lumber. Money. I need two more planks, I need four more lumber. I need four more rope yet. So the four rope is the big thing, right? Right now. This guy's stuck somewhere. Here, one plastic, one rubber ring. Got machine done. I mean, if you got a problem, bro, come on up. I don't even know where you are. Bunch is over there again, though. Well, I can make the spike launcher. Let's make the spike. Let's see. Trebuchet is the next one. Let's see if... It does shoot at him. It ain't hitting shit, but it does shoot at him. Oh, that took one out. So I want to make a trebuchet so that I want to see if the range is there. I haven't made one, but I think if the range is there, if I got that, has that got like an AoE damage to it or anything? I know, I'm wasting all my ballista bolts, but... Ooh, got another one. The bag over there. Got another one. Oh, I knocked it down. It got back up, though. Now it's dead. Ow. I don't understand how you guys keep getting stuck in here. It was all right. How was your weekend? I worked all day yesterday. Relaxing. Yeah, yesterday we went and did shops all day. But so I'm gonna have to figure something out. I need to make trebuchet, I think, see how that performs. Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. can't get to him. Pull from here. No. Alright, well, this shoots at them a little bit. Let's run the battle. We got Stilt Rider. Using my archer a lot in this event. Of room. We're gonna get some vines and some tree branches and leaves. We got's company. Can I have any more coming? Did a couple over there. See, there's a couple of bags. All right, let's do this. There we go. Hell yeah. Comes a few more. He jumped right into the guillotine. Idiot. Alright, how are we doing over there? I see a couple running yet. More. Gotta stop wasting my bullets. What I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna run this way. We're gonna get some more tree branches and stuff. Hopefully, it spawns a bunch of them in. Because I think when they get so far away, they despawn. Stuck under there. I think they despawn and start spawning over closer to me here. We got a floating tree. Like all of these guys. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them coming. Here we go. Get wrecked, bitch. Is that all of them? Perfect. Not enough have died, I guess, though, for the horde to be over, or maybe it's just gotta wait until further on in the day. I don't know. But let's make more cloth, more rope. Get room, so we used up all the ballista bolts. We're gonna demolish the ballista here. Yeah. Now we just gotta find a place to put it. For now. Lissy, good morning. For now, it's going there. Put that away. Trebuchet bomb. So stone and boulders. God, I don't have either of those, do I? I got boulders. I don't have any stone. Yeah, I started a new game. They updated again. And I figured it was a perfect time to start anew. And I also started as multiplayer. So that you guys can join in if you wanted to. I need stone. And I built on the water where I was making the outpost before. Turns out I kind of broke the game. Because the zombies don't swim. So they're coming from the other side of the lake. And they're just getting stuck on the other side of the lake. So that's why it's 0500. And I still have the Horde music going on. I mean, it's good as far as not having to deal with the Horde so much. It's bad as far as not having to deal with the Horde so much. Alright, so we're gonna try this out. Oh, damn. Build a bridge? Can't. So I've gone as far out into the water as I can. Right now. Oh, that was a direct hit. That was pretty close. Did he get him? Oh, there's a zombie down there. It just attacked. Okay, all the way over there. All the way up there. Holy Christ, this thing has range. So I think I can make fuel, I think. Okay, let's make some fuel. We're gonna make trebuchet bomb. Okay, please don't blow my base up. Oh, damn! Rest in peace, zombies. You know what would be awesome, though? With these bombs is the trebuchet throws the bomb at the zombie and all the trees and bushes and everything in the area like are automatically harvested, and I could go over there and just start picking shit up. Come on, that would be amazing. What is the ammo? It's, okay, so it is, it has its own stone. You need stone and boulders to make it. Oh, it just took a tree out. It just took a fucking tree down. So I need to head over there with empty pockets, because maybe that's what it does.